I remember very well my first bike. It was always a way to be free.
Lonely shadows following me. Lonely ghosts come a-crawling.
That's what makes biking so exciting, is just the unknown and just riding new stuff.
Now I'm gone, now I'm gone, now I'm gone.
From the seat of my bicycle is an incredible experience.
The best part about riding is having fun with your mates.
Rock and roll, Peter Sagan, here he comes!
And Vincenzo Nibali points at the sky.
Injuries, getting back after a crash, and that's the hardest part.
Now I'm gone, now I'm gone, now I'm gone.
On a bike, it's all about efficiency.
So simple, so elegant, and so brilliant. It's enough to bring me to tears. It's so beautiful.
It loses you. You get on that journey and nothing else matters.
A double whammy for Marcel Kittel.